Hello my dear students, welcome for this video lecture of math. Today we are going to start our new chapter number 8 main. Before that, see chapter number 7. It is ratio, proportion and percentage. We will learn afterwards. Okay? We will start now chapter number 8 main. Yesterday we have performed one activity that you have measured the things in your home, okay, using scale, a ruler or measuring tape. Understand? So length means what? We measure length means what? Actually we check or we measure how much that particular thing is long, okay, how much that particular thing is long, or distance of that distance of one place from another place, or distance of another place from one place, that is called longness or distance or length. Okay, understand? So now yesterday you have some students have saying me that photos of activity, most of the measure they have measured in centimeters. Okay, because the distance was small, so it is possible to measure in centimeters. But standard unit of standard unit. Of measuring length is, what is that? Meter. Okay, M-E-T-E-R or T-R? Okay, T-E-R, M-E-T-E-R meter or M-E-T-R meter. Okay, because one is according to American English and one is according to Britain English. Understand? So the standard unit of measuring length is meter. M-E-T-E-R, meter. Okay. But if you want to measure small distance or small thing having a small length, then there are different units. As well as if you want to measure long distance, like distance from Khed to Mumbai, Khed to Chiplun, Khed to Ratnagiri, are we going to use that measuring tape or ruler to measure the distance between Khed to Chiplun? Yes? No. So to measure that distance, we have big unit, okay, or another way that which are the small units and big units. Let us see. The very small unit is millimeter. What? Millimeter. Very small. Then after millimeter, it's little big is centimeter. Then there is decimeter. Not decimeter, decimeter. Okay? This is our standard unit, meter. Then after decimeter, there is meter, our standard unit. Okay? And after this meter, there are bigger units. Which are those? After meter, there is decameter. Then there is hectometer. And at the end there is kilometer. You might have heard this word kilometer because it is commonly used in the distance. Okay, distance between Khed to Mumbai is 389 kilometer. Distance between Khed to Chiplun is 35 kilometer. Okay, so to measure the long distances, this kilometer unit is used. Understand? Length of our height is generally measured in meter or centimeter. Commonly centimeter and meter we can see, the use of centimeter and meter we can see everywhere, okay? And to measure bigger, longer distances, kilometer is used. But we should know all these units, millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer and kilometer. And as well as we have to keep it in mind, sequence also. This is the what? Triangle. One triangle I am showing you. First millimeter, then centimeter, then decimeter, then meter, decameter, hectometer. Okay. So this is the triangle of unit. In another way, it is called convergence triangle. What is convergence mean now? First of all, see this unit: milli, centi, deci, meter, then deca, hecto, kilometer. Okay. These are the seven units of the measuring length. You have measured length in centimeter as well as meter. We can measure length in millimeter. Suppose you want to measure the tip of pen. This is pen is tip. The smallest length. Then we can use millimeter there. Understand? It is less than 1 centimeter. That is millimeter. Okay. So how many millimeter makes 1 centimeter? Or how many centimeter makes 1 decimeter? How many decimeter makes 1 meter? That we will see. That we will see today in today's lecture. Now see. First of all, millimeter means in short mm, centimeter means in short cm, decimeter means dm, meter means in short m, decameter means in short deca m. Why not dm? Because dm is already here for decimeter. Okay, so for decameter, deca m, hectometer, hm, and kilometer, km. These are the abbreviations for this unit. Understand? Now, the question is asked for the conversion of this unit. Conversion of one unit from conversion of one unit into another unit. That is, kilometer convert into meter, hectometer convert into decameter, hectometer convert into decimeter, convert decameter into millimeter. Like this question will be asked. So how to do conversion of those units? How to do the conversion of those units? That will be learned using this conversion triangle. Okay. So see here, this is triangle. On the top there is millimeter, centimeter, then decimeter, then meter, then decameter. Backwards coming down, hectometer, and finally at the bottom there is kilometer. Okay. Now see. When, see, this is, on the top there are smallest, very smallest unit. As we go up, the unit becomes small. As we come down, the unit becomes bigger. Understand it? At the bottom there is biggest unit, that is kilometer. When we have to convert biggest unit or bigger unit into smaller unit, when you have to go up, it takes, when we have to go up, in each state, we need to multiply by 10. Multiply by 10. What is this? I will explain. Means what? If you want to convert kilometer into hectometer, means we have to go one state up. That is true. And then we multiply by 10. Whatever kilometers are there, so that we will multiply by 10. Means suppose there is 5 kilometers. 5 kilometers is how many hectometers? That's 5 multiplied by 10. That is 50 hectometers. This 5 kilometers is 50 hectometers. Okay? Suppose 5 kilometers you have to convert into decameter. How many states of? 2 states of. Okay? We have to climb or we have to go 2 states of. Okay? So at that time, 5 kilometers are there. 2 states of means multiply by 10 into 10. 2 states so. Okay? When there was 1 state, we multiply by only 10. But when we have to go 2 states of, we will multiply by 10 into 10. 10 into 10 means 10 times 100. Means 2 states so, 1 and 2 times 0. So 5 into 100, 500 decameter. If you want to go 3 states of, 1, 2, 3. If you want to convert kilometer into meter, then we need to multiply by 3 times 10 means 10 into 10 into 10, that is 1000. three sets of to three zeros. How to keep it in mind? Three sets of, so after one three zeros. If you want to go four sets of, after one four zeros. So 5 to 10,000, 5 to 10,000, that is 50,000 decimeters. Okay. So whatever steps you have to go up, number of steps you have to go up, that much of zeros will be written after one, and by that you will multiply to the given kilometer. Understand? So whenever we are going to convert bigger unit into smaller, means whenever we have to go up, we will multiply by multiples of 10. Whatever steps you have to go up, that much of zeros we will put after one, and we will multiply. Okay, that when you solve examples, you will come to know that. Similarly, opposite of that, when you have to convert the smaller units into bigger, means that when you have to come down, at that time, which operation we are going to do? Division. Divide by 10. Understand me? Millimeter, when you have to convert into centimeter, you will divide millimeter by 10. Millimeter to decimeter, divide by 10, 100. Millimeter to meter, 3 times 10 is 1000. Divide by 1000. Means when we have to turn down, whatever state, suppose 20,000 millimeter is there, and we have to convert 20,000 millimeter into meter. And how many steps you have to count down? 3 steps. So divide by 1000. 3 zeros after 1, that is 1000. Okay? 10 into 10 into 10, 1000. So divide by 1000. And how to divide that? I tell you. So 20,000 divided by 1000, you will get answer 20. 20,000 millimeter means 20 meters. Okay, that calculation I'll tell you again, explain it. So when we have to convert smaller unit into bigger, we have to divide. Understand? And when we have to convert bigger unit into smaller, we have to multiply. And by what? By how much we have to multiply, that is depend on the state. Understand? So now, do one thing. Pause this video and write this convergent triangle. Give me convergent triangle. This is very important triangle. Convergent triangle, very important triangle, because same triangle or same idea we are going to use while convergent. This is length, then we are going to use same triangle in measurement of weight, measurement of capacity also. Okay? Because units are same, just your meter, instead of meter there will be gram and liter, and prefixes are same, milli, centi, deci, deca, hecto, kilo are same everywhere. Okay, so we are going to use same triangle. This is very important triangle. Immediately write this in your notebook, and these 7 units you have to keep on your term, recite it by heart then. Okay, milli, centi, deci, standard units, meter, deca, hecto and kilo. Understand? Let us solve practice 8.1, in which we have to do the conversion of units. Okay? Here in this corner I have written this triangle. When we have to go up, we have to multiply by each step, we have to multiply by 10. Okay? And when we have to come down, on each step you have to divide by 10. Okay, very easy. Once you whenever there will be question of conversion, what you have to do is draw this triangle, write this triangle somewhere and take help of this triangle. Okay, if you have memorized it, it's well and good. Understand? Now see the first question in practice 8.1. 36,411 is 36,411 mm, mm means millimeter. 36,411 millimeters is equal to dash dash centimeter is equal to dash dash decimeter, dm decimeter is equal to dash dash meter. Means first we have to convert millimeter into centimeter, then that centimeter we have to convert into decimeter, and decimeter we have to convert into meter. Means 36,411 millimeter, first we will convert into centimeter, then same we will convert into decimeter, and same we will convert into meter. Okay? So see first, see here. First we will take this 36,411 mm is equal to delta centimeter. First we convert millimeter into centimeter. Now see the triangle over here. Where is millimeter? On the top. And centimeter down. If centimeter is greater than millimeter, we are coming down. Correct? Converting millimeter into centimeter means we are coming down. Okay? And how many steps we are coming down? Means centimeter means only one step. So we will divide by 10. So 36,411 divided by means upon 10. Okay? 10 centimeter. So see, now when we divide 36,411 by 10, what answer we will get? See, here instead of doing a division, what is doing, you know? See, in the 10 there is 10, correct? 10. So, from that side, put decimal point here, before 1 digit. That is 36,36411.1. What we have done, see? Division by 10 is there, correct? So this decimal point we have put before one digit. Understand? Centimeter. So 36,411 millimeter means 3,641.1 centimeter. We have divided it by 10. Understood? Now is equal to how many decimeter? DM is decimeter. Is equal to how many decimeters? This centimeter we can convert decimeter, or directly millimeter also we can convert into decimeter. Okay? So what we will do by weight? This centimeter only we will convert into decimeter. Okay? This centimeter, let us write here. 3641.1 centimeter is equal to delta decimeter. Again, see, centimeter is here and decimeter is down, greater. One step we have to come down is divided by again same. One step only we have to come down from centimeter to decimeter. I am not saying meter, millimeter to decimeter. I am saying centimeter to decimeter means only one step we have to come down. So again divide, we have to divide this by, to convert this centimeter into decimeter, we have to divide this by 10. Okay? So 3341.1 divided by 10 decimeter. Now when there is divided by 10, we shift the decimal point to our left side by one place. Okay? So 36411 right as it is. Decimal point is here, it will go one step on the one place on the left side. So it will come before this one. So answer is 354.11 decimeter. 354.11 decimeter. And now this decimeter we have to convert into meter. Okay? So let us write this decimeter here. 364.11 decimeter is equal to direct meter. Again see, this decimeter we have to convert into meter. Okay? Means one step you have to come down. And whenever one step you have to come down, means divide by 10. Is equal to 364.11 divided by 10 meter. That is equal to divide by 10 means how to divide by 10? The one decimal point will be shifted one place toward right side, the left side. Okay? So 364.11 right as it is. Decimal point will be after 1, it will come before, so after 4, it will come before 4. Before 4 here. 36.4 11 meter. Understand? Means 36,411 millimeters is equal to 3,641.1 centimeters, 364.11 decimeter, and 36.411 meter. Understood? Next. Just important is this triangle. Okay. 92,810 centimeter is equal to diameter. Meter is equal to diameter. Dam. Dam is what? DM. Dam. DM means decimeter. Dam means deca. Deca meter. Okay. Is equal to diameter kilometer. Okay. This is centimeter. First you have to convert into meter. Then meter will be converted into decameter, and then decameter will be converted into kilometer. See, first we take 92,810 centimeter means how many meter? Okay. Now see the triangle. Where is centimeter here and meter down? Correct. How many steps down? One, two. Two steps you have to come down. So two steps you have to come down. So we need to divide or multiply. Divide. And two steps means 10 times are 100. Divide by 100. So we will get here 92,810 divided by 100 means when there is division by when there was division by 10, we keep decimal point. One place you were left here, the division by 100. So in this case, we will shift the decimal point. Two place towards left side. Now where is decimal point here? In this 92,110, where is decimal point? It is not given, but where it is? It is there. It is invisible. Where it is? It is at the end. Okay? When there is no decimal point in the number, it is present at the end of the number. So now it is here and divide by 10, it will shift, it will be shifted towards left side by two places. So 1 is equal before 1 meter. Understand? So 92,810 centimeter is equal to 928.10 meter. So let's convert this meter into decameter. 928.10 meter is equal to dash dam. Dam is decameter. Okay. Now meter to decameter. One step down. That means divide by 10. 928.10 meter divided by 10. Here becomes decameter. So divide by 10 means shift the decimal point. One step towards left side. 92810. Now decimal point is here after 8. One step towards left hand is become after 2. 92.810 dam decameter. Okay. Now this decameter will convert into kilometer. Okay. 92.810 decameter is equal to delta kilometer. Now see in the triangle, where is decameter here and kilometer here, down, two steps, how many steps down? One, two, two steps down from decameter, this is decameter, and here one, there is one stop, decameter and then kilometer. Two stops you have to go down, so divide by 100, okay. So 92.810 divided by 100, then it will become kilometer. Divide by 100 means? Decimal point need to shift two places towards the left side. So let us write first number as it is. Now decimal point is here after 2. When we shift it two places towards left side, 1 and 2, it will come before 9. Understand? If it was here, two steps towards left means it will come before 9. Okay, so 0.92810 kilometer. Got it? So in this way we have to convert the given unit into another. Use that triangle. Remaining examples will be 8.1. Try to solve by yourself. I will say 9.3. Okay? So thank you for today and have a nice day.